Okay, so one of the things that Mr. Lipscomb loved probably as much as I do is he loved a parade. And really loved a parade. He didn't, and I think he even liked watching them. I don't like watching, I like to be in them. And so the first piece, we're going to do two parade tunes for you. One that he picked out from when we had the combined band back in 2000 play at the Governor's Inauguration Parade in Richmond. The first time we brought all four high schools together. Yes, there were only four at the time. There were three when I started. So, four high schools, and we played God Bless America, and he had picked that tune out special. All five high schools still play that tune today. It's one of those tunes that's carried on. If you've ever come out to the showcase, we're all the marching bands, we still play that tune. So we're going to play that one first. The second one, I wasn't so sure about. We have added this to our repertoire. It's School's Out for Summer. And I can tell you there are many years that we used to take the band to the Gordonsville Firemen's Parade when it was in August. And it would always be Massaponics and Chancellor. And we'd always hear Chancellor going down the street playing School's Out for Summer and sounded awesome and us following them. They usually beat us. I think there was one year we beat them. But they usually beat us in that parade. But I really felt like a tip of the hat this year to all the Chancellor folks. And we're going to do School's Out for Summer. So our last two selections are God Bless America and School's Out for Summer. We thank you for coming out this evening and we hope you enjoyed this program.
Yeah.
Putting it mildly.